There is still a lot of room for development in artificial intelligence and associated technologies. More businesses are investing in and enhancing their IT capabilities and resources, and AI is unquestionably a factor in the big picture. Data science and marketing data analysis tasks are expected to be significantly impacted by artificial intelligence, AI. Marketing departments will keep using AI technologies to help them achieve their profitability goals. There will be more reliable marketing metrics accessible to assist marketers value their campaigns. Due to more adaptable solutions and more strategic marketing campaigns, these insights will continue to fuel corporate growth. The following trends are anticipated to start appearing in 2023. 1. The influence of large language models on conversational AI. Conversational AI will be impacted by large language models, LLM, over the next few years. The future generation of conversational AI will be defined by LLMs, as they are trained on enormous datasets in the terabyte range and many parameters in the billions. More flexible conversational technologies that can improve customer engagement are now available to marketers. 2. AI tools are used to improve cybersecurity. The quality of model training determines how accurate AI marketing is. Large datasets are needed for model training, which could be accessed by hackers through the reverse engineering of AI systems. These cybercriminals also employ cutting-edge tools to identify and exploit gaps in the security of business systems. AI technologies will also need to be used in cybersecurity to prevent these threats. This will make it more difficult for hackers to gain access to and alter the data required for model training. 3. Utilizing multimodal AI. Multimodal AI will replace single-modal AI by fusing conversational AI models with visual modalities. The Multitask Unified Model, MUM, from Google is a well-known illustration of how this development affects AI marketing. The search experience is improved by Google MUM's T5 text-to-text technology, which bases search results on contextual data from several languages. 4. Newly developed vertical AI solutions overseen by platform suppliers. Platform and cloud vendors are already delivering specialized AI solutions for particular use cases. For instance, with Connect and Contact Center AI, respectively, Amazon and Google provide vertical integration. Both offer capabilities that marketing teams may use to enhance the customer experience during support, like bot-driven dialogues, intelligent routing, and automated assistance. 5. Growing desire for ethical AI. The requirement for AI's responsible use is only going to grow as its use becomes more widespread. One of the key developments in AI that we predict will emerge in 2023 is responsible AI. Because of problems that threaten privacy and data control, such as facial recognition and access to sensitive information, there is still some skepticism about the use of AI. The current problem for marketers is striking a balance between the use of data to customize services and assuring the ethical use of the same data. Businesses pledge to using sensitive data only when necessary and advantageous to their customers when using responsible AI in marketing.